गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 4 फॉर क्लास 7. द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज रियल कंपेनियन. सो एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर एंड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज फ्रेंडशिप, विच टाइप ऑफ फ्रेंड वी शुड हैव, एंड इफ वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ फ्रेंड, सो विच टाइप ऑफ करेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ अ ट्रू फ्रेंड वी शुड ऑब्जर्व. So we have had already discussed the friends listen. Means whenever we talk to our friends, they always listen to us, whatever we are narrating in front of them. Second is friends accept you. Friend accept you always as you are, maybe you are a good person or you have a good day or you have a bad day. Whether you are decent or indecent, in every case the friends accept you. Friends do not compel. Compel means they do not force you. They do not force you to do anything. They always give your suggestions and inform you about the right and wrong. Friend enjoys with each other. Friend never abuse you. Abuse means they never say a wrong word, a wrong thing to you. And they never shout at you. Friends, they always understand that friendship is a two-way street. Friends listen to each other, they share their idea, they share their stories, they share their problems and they try to find out the solution of those problems. Friends start from where they had left. So that also I had explained that if you do not speak with your friend for a long time, but whenever you met your friend, it looks that it seems like yesterday. So it doesn't matter who called last or first. They are just glad to hear from each other. Friends are there for you. Friends are always there for you whether you are happy or sad. So related to this chapter means related to true friendship, there is one story. So this story is about children, two boys. So the name of the first boy is Ankit and the name of second boy is Pulkit. They both are very good friends and they live in a village in Bihar. The name of the village is Madhopur. So, Madhopur. So, this Madhopur village, they both were living. Both were childhood friends. Means, from beginning, they were the friends. They studied in the same school, same class. Ankit, he was of rich family and Pulkit was from middle class family. So they both were brilliant and intelligent. Ankit's father was aeronautical engineer whereas Pulkit's father was advocate clerk. Everyone in the school were aware of their friendship. Since two boys were excellent in their study, so they were always praised by the teachers in the school. But there are some children in the school who did not like their friendship, like Sakil. So he is the boy that he was jealous of the friendship of Ankit and Pulkit. So he always took step to break their friendship. Now the final exams were approaching. All the students, they were busy in their study. So one day in science class, Pulkit said to Ankit, "Ankit, could you lend me your geometry box as you can see in the picture?" So Ankit was asking to Pulkit for the geometry box. "I forgot to bring mine," as he was forgot to bring his geometry box. So he is asking Ankit for the geometry box. Ankit replied, "Don't talk rubbish. Have I ever said no to you?" So Shakil overheard the conversation. He said that his friends, "Now I have got a chance to cause a friction." Friction means some problems in between them. So he saying this, he gave a cunning smile to his friend. Now Shakil knew that Ankit had a very expensive geometry box. So Ankit liked it because his uncle has sent this geometry box on his birthday from US. Along with his friend, Shakil made a plan. And what was the plan? The plan was to steal the box in order to break their friendship. Now what has happened? Next day, Shakil deliberately came to the school late. Other children had gone for the assembly for morning prayer, leaving their bag in the classroom. Finding nobody in the class, Shakil opened Pulkit's bag and took out the geometry box and hid it in his own bag. Very cunningly, he skipped from the class and joined the assembly. After the assembly, all the students came back to the class. Their first period was of mathematics. Shakil was very happy. Why he was happy? Because now he was thinking that I have stolen the geometry box. So now there will be friction between Ankit and Pulkit. But finally, his mission was breaking. The friendship between Ankit and Pulkit was going to be accomplished, means going to be fulfilled. Now teacher came to the class and she began her lesson. She asked the children to take out the geometry box because she was going to give the surprise test. Now Ankit asked Pulkit again, "Give me your geometry box." Pulkit pushed his hand inside the bag to get it. But to his amazement, the box was not there. He told Ankit, "Before leaving the home for school, I had kept the box inside my bag. But now the box is not here." Now teacher saw them talking and said, "Pulkit and Ankit, what is the matter? Why are you talking? Take out your test copies." Pulkit told everything to the teacher. So teacher asked, "Do you suspect anyone in the class?" Means, in your knowledge, do you know anyone who can do that? So he said, "No, ma'am. When I came from my home, it was in my bag. And before the assembly also, it was in my bag. So maybe someone has stolen it," said by the teacher. "Now, it is possible that someone else who has similar type of box." Now, Shakil, he was sitting and he said that, "Ma'am, maybe someone, other child must be having the same type of pencil box. So we can't check the bag." But now, Ankit said that, "I wrote A with the compass under the box. So the mark must still there." Shakil heard this. He began to tremble in fear because he was not expecting that this could be happened. Now the search has begun in the class. When his turn is to show his bag came, he began to weep. And as you know, children, why he is weeping now? Because he knows that he has done something wrong. Now, immediately before checking his bag, he said to the teacher, "Sorry, ma'am, I have stolen Ankit's box. I was jealous. He has stolen Ankit's box. Why he has stolen? Because he was jealous of Ankit and Pulkit's friendship. I wanted to break it. That is why, ma'am, I had stolen it in the morning before the assembly." After saying this, he gave back the box to the Ankit. Class teacher scolded him for his bad conduct. She said, "Shakil, true friendship cannot be broken with such immoral acts. You should be proud to have such good boys in your class. Go and say sorry to them." Shakil apologized in front of everyone in the class. Means she has said sorry to his friends. Now Ankit and Pulkit forgave him and they remained friend forever. So this is the story, children, and the moral of the story is that friendship cannot be destroyed by evil activity of mankind. Means evil activity means if we are doing something wrong with the good people, always God punish us in any manner. So we should not do wrong things, whether we are breaking the friendship or whether we are telling something wrong to anyone. So we should always be careful when we do any
thing. So children, as you have seen that in a true friendship, no evil activities can break it. So true friends know each other by their hurt, and they can read each other. Means they know what is going on in their mind and hurt, and they can just like a open book for each other, because they know the feeling of each other. Instead of having hundreds of friends, if you have a one true friend, consider yourself lucky. So if you have some true friends, you will be blessed. It is very easy to expect but difficult to give. So try to become a true friend first, and then expect true friendship from other. So you can call your friend at any hour, talk with him without having any thoughts of time in your mind. A true friend will support you if it hurts own interest. A true friend will come forward to help you without any request. True friend will be with you without expecting anything in return. True friend is always with you without making any analysis or criticism of your motives and needs. A true friend will always give you the support you in a grave situation. Even if the whole world opposes you, when the whole world is not with you, but if you have a true friend, he always helps you in that situation. Only some persons are real friends, while most of them pretend to be friend. Means some persons are real friend and most of them pretend to be a friend. So always try to make a good friend, but before that you should be a true friend to someone, then you can expect a true friendship from others. So this is all about the story, children. Now the question and answers I will give you in your WhatsApp group in the form of PDF. Okay, and you can just see from here also, and I am going to send these fill in the blanks and yes or no in the PDF of this chapter in your WhatsApp group. Thank you, children.